employment undermined is perhaps one's sense of whether or not David Cameron has a good judgment of who would be a good head of communications. It's not the same thing, but clearly it is uncomfortable for the Prime Minister at the moment. I don't think he'll have been too pleased when Boris Johnson was asked whether, okay, Paul Stevenson's gone, but as David Cameron as well, and his answer was pretty half-hearted.
I'm not here to discuss government appointments. I'm here to talk about events in the Metropolitan Police Service. Those questions you must government happens. I don't think there's a very clear read across in this matter, actually, because after all, I'm not aware that I'm going down to be actually in charge of an investigation into.
Very good, baby!
Of course he's in charge of the investigation. I just called it judicial inquiry. I know the point you're trying to make. It's not one that I find relevant to what I want to do with policing in London. This is a matter we must frame you, the director of the